Welcome back. It's that time again for Italian Car Fest, and this is their 20th show. Hey, I've been to most of those over the years. It's always a great time, and you never know what kind of rare and amazing car is going to show up. So come join me as I walk through the show, and if you see yours or your buddy's car, let me know down in the comments below. We love hearing the stories about all the cars.
So tell me about the car, man. Like, how'd you do this? Like, or did you find it this way, or what?
No. We've had the car here for a few years.
Yeah.
So we just decided we needed a more ridiculous theme to compete with the guy with the tow truck. And that was literally the conversation we had. It's like, dadgummit, he's going to bring a tow truck. We're going to do something even crazier than a tow truck. And this is what we came up with. So we started planning this at the event last year.
Excellent. Well, this is fantastic.
We found a Fiat 500. They used to use them as Carabinieri cars.
Did they really? I didn't even know that.
So
man.
They said.
Yeah? Oh, wow.
So we found a picture and cut out the graphics, and then we made the uniforms. And here we are, violating the law.
Yeah. Well, only the law in Italy, right?
Right, only the law in Italy. Here we're good. Milan, we're in a lot of trouble.
Right, yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah. Well, this is fantastic, man.
Thank you.
That's great.
Well, that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.